Welcome back to Pathologic 2. Right now it is the night from day 2 to day 3. But it's already past midnight, so technically it's day 3, but the quests haven't reset yet. So we have a chance to finish up what we haven't in day 2. They did mostly everything I could. And there are bandits outside now during the night who want to stab me in the guts. That's not exactly fun. Alright, so currently I'm at Aspetus, please. Damn. There are no markers left on the map, except for those that hint me that there might be something, but I checked most of them out. They're not quests exactly. How are my stats? My exhaustion is pretty high. I could use some food as well. I guess I'll head towards my little factory, sleep through the night, and if I can I'll look for food on the way. Hello, got any food? I really doubt it, but yeah, some bread, but he only wants the lockpick, and I won't part with my lockpick. Might still need it. He only wants bandages. That's a pemmican, that's pretty good. Don't really need a bandage that bad right now. I can always get more by selling bottled water, which is not that hard to come by. 6. More pemmican. Okay, I'm pretty safe now. For several hours at least. Didn't I pick this up? Or I think I did. I'm not complaining. The more wire, the better. They wonder what the wire in is exactly the drink. The dialogue Artemis said that he shouldn't put that on all the mix, but it sounds to me like an alcoholic drink. Then alcohol from cannabis like weed. Pretty odd. Okay, let's go sleep, pass some time. For wholesome 3 hours. That's a lot of sleep. This game standards. I actually slept for 12 hours straight yesterday. It wasn't exactly healthy, but I was feeling bad. Feel great now though. Thanks to painkillers. I like when my painkillers actually work. I feel like I'm on steroids when I take them. I'm used to constantly feeling pain. Okay, still is not day 3 quest wise. I guess I'll just take a stroll. Wonder what that griff is up to. Is it griff or grief in this version? I can never remember. I think griff is closer to the original. Look at that playing plots. Yeah, we already saw that one district is being closed down. Just going down, it seems. And day 3 was the final day of the Alpha. And I don't think we got to complete all of it. I think it was until like 2 p.m. or something like that. So, the content will be new now for me. And here comes Artemy, Artemy of the Academy. What do you need? Any insight of what's going on around the town? Oh sure, I've got insight, got everything insight. Death has his hands full. Our grand leader Simon drew his last breath. What else do you want to know about? The bosses and their schemes or a rumor mill? The rumor mill. Let's see, Simon's dead, but you already knew that. The ground refused to accept your dad, you know that too. An awful bachelor arrived from the capital. Some odd girl arrived the same day as you, too. Curious one. Half sure she's some saint. Tore my soul out. Hanged it out to dry. How does Simon die? No one knows. Filled fever, she guess. You notice he'd been joined at the hip with your dad? Glove in hand, always together, conspiring. Probably engineering a future for us stupid creatures. The kings are still in charge then. Still the same. Sabaro the Hawk is in charge, but he's all squawk. The kings, as usual, rag their brains on how to move the town downriver. Wax, all. The tower already floats, mark my words. They'll hang the next district in the clouds. As for the master, well, he's the master. You mean Fat Blood? Sure do. He's sitting pretty, the ugly bastard. Put me at the heart of the warehouses. No complaints here. Quaint little abode, and under my feet, a old railroad. You don't bother Vlad, and he won't bother you neither. He's a scumbag. He's a mudbag, first and foremost, friend. He runs this whole machine, feeds the town, allows us to earn our keep. Not just me, but everyone here. How many folks would work at the scenery? At the cannery? At the station? At the warehouses alone? House for 100? And everyone gets paid salt coin. And that's how he justifies all this exploitation. You step people, all you know is herding cows and pushing plows. You have to look to tomorrow, cub. You think the Kains are interested in architecture for what? Its own sake? Even so, who will pay for it? Cutting with your stomach some of the time. The master is a shrewd man, although he did ban entrance to the territory. Of that I wasn't a fan. What's going on with that? Folks there had problems with Fat Vlad, and it almost turned violent. Makes sense too. 5,000 animals are bound to turn into beasts. Your kind is like a pack of dogs. One howls and the rest follow. Still. Oops, there are 5,000 in the Terminator alone. Holy shit, that's a lot. That's like half of my hometown. Still is a step away from stiff, isn't it one of your tiresome sayings? Anything interesting for sale? Not really. Alright, if I want to find this cache, probably need to go over the river to the bridge and loop all the way down here. Or I could go over there. This is probably closer. Don't have anything better to do right now, so what the hell not. But no, a compass would be nice in this game. No, it could be an actual item like Exanima, except here you would actually need to take it out, look at it in your hand. Home is where your friends, your Taglura are. I wonder how Lara is doing. The game's suggesting I should visit her. Will do. Get him closer. Oh, hello. The boss has an urgent matter to discuss with you, Master Burak. It concerns your family home. It's always urgent with everyone. Tell him I'll drop by later today. Oh, to this the boss told me to reply. This matter has to be resolved before sundown. Otherwise you'll lose both the house and a large sum of money. Very well, either way. Oh, is it before the sundown of this day or not? Well, he's close by, so I'll come in. Any bandages? No. Too bad. I think that was with heads. Little bandages. But what's going on here? Which department are you from, pal? Cutting? You're mistaken, pal. I'm not a worker. I'm a doctor. Good. We got a lot of workspace accidents. We need a doctor. At least if he's like old Burak. God rest his soul. Turning his nose and nothing and not trying to swivel 3 days payment out of you for a single examination. What is this crowd? The factory shut down 2 days ago, didn't you know? I mean, yeah, there is still this suit problem. But when will it run again? How many of us will find themselves on the streets? Will anyone pay us for the downtime? Or will the payment be reduced? I can tell you right now, it's the latter. And that won't feed my children. Wait, I think I just heard the invisible cat. Yeah. We want at least to be told what's going on. Why is the train not coming? Why did he cork up the termitary? I'll tell you why. They want it all shut down. They're just looking for an excuse to close the factory. There was no accident. And the toxic suit is a lie. A cover. A crock of shit. Losing the bull enterprise? I don't think so. We produce so much meat. Everyone needs to eat. We were born yesterday, pal. What do you know? People are illiterate here. No fancy schools, but they still think faster than you. The state has one leg in the grave. Things are going downhill so quickly we can't even end this bloody war. It won't end well. It'll be fine. Are you going to see the man yourself? Tell him we ain't leaving without an answer. More people will come. We'll stay here for as long as we have to. Let the hateful pig tell us the truth. Alright, I'll tell him. What's Marky doing here? Oh, that's not Marky. Just a similar looking girl. With slightly less dirty face. Hey, what's up with my house, dude? Speak.
Ясно, что наши недра не содержит воды. Может, мой не так уж и глуп. Все-таки родная кровь.
Guessing you come to visit, Master Burak, right on time. Little birds get warm indeed. The Kains plan to take away your house. Isidore's dead, God rest his soul, and his heir is on the run. The decision will be made today. Why are the Kains even involved? As you should know, the town is ruled by three families. I hold the economy, the abattoir, the factory, the station, the warehouses, known collectively as the Bull Enterprise. A silly name, but it stuck. Suburb holds the peace, he handles the populace, and the Kains build. Houses, other structures, general planning, all of them. I know this. The Kains see all houses, including yours, as cogs in a machine. They might decide to demolish it, or do something else entirely. The late Simon Kain was close to your father. One could say they were friends. Opposites truly do attract. Yes, they do. So what do I do? Go see the judge, that is George Kain. With his brother Simon dead, he is in charge. Go to him and assert your claim. Hurry. George wakes at dawn and never takes back decisions. That's just how he is. Well, I won the house. So, thank you, boss. Finally, I'll get to meet that guy. I've been looking forward to it. Find him to be a pretty interesting character. His hair is vibrant. Okay. This is the first time I saw a blonde grown-up dude in this game so far. Wow, there's the cat. I love cats. You have. I'll take one tourniquet, if you don't mind. Never hurts. Do we have some healing items in advance before getting hurt? Yeah, I'm getting to remember, starting to remember who sells what. Oh, an egg. Yeah, I will give you some reasons for that. Thank you. Was a great read. Hey, can I pass through here? Oh, so guessing I didn't try. I hate all the walls in this game. And the women in the town are really picky when it comes to trades. And who even buys chisels? I haven't met anyone who would want them yet. I don't think. Do you want chisels? Yeah, he takes chisels. How much for one too? I'll trade for some peanuts. Peanuts are worth something for the kids, and the kids tend to have pretty decent items. Okay, made back my 3 bottles of water I just traded away. I feel like I'm holding the monopoly on bottles this game. The way to the bridge it is. I really want to find those stashes. I hear they might have some pretty good items. Still, I don't know anything for certain, It's even harder to play this game when it's still fresh and no one knows anything about it. There are no guides. Very little tips. You can only try to discuss things with your friends. Also play the game, if you have some. And then, still there's nothing definitive about these conversations. It's just the matter of, I guess, experience in the game. Alright, let's see. We'll go through here. Yeah, and this house smells of blood. I think I will be able to sell organs there later on. Just speculating. But I can cut up bodies as are to me. I can harvest organs. That would make sense. So I'm not killing bandits just yet. But when I do need some money, I might start doing that. The first knife fight I had turned out not to be all that bad. This is shotgun ammo. Okay, we have to leave something behind. I'll give you a broken ampule. Anything else I don't really need? Really? I have to leave something behind. So got one. Oh, I can swing by George now. Oh, and there's a tower. Wonder what its purpose is. Sewer time is there. They used to build similar looking water towers, but this one has windows on the top. That's definitely not a water tower. Water tower like that would be a lot too modern for this town. Time period. But well, the time period is really vague in this game. The only thing you can go by is are the clothes, and they're heavily stylized as well. And mishmash. Really? It could be anywhere in the 18 or 1900s. But this is not about historical accuracy after all. This whole game is like an interactive theater in your computer, where you are the main actor, not knowing his role. The crows not being noticed by anyone is bad omen. What kind of omen is that? A real one. Crows are harbingers of death. War doesn't notice crows will die soon. We've been standing here for a while. Many people passed us by. Three of us were the only ones who stopped to look. The four of us. The three. There are three of us. Oh yes, four. Whichever you prefer. Three is fine by me. The crows being numerous this year. So numerous this year are a bad omen. Signed by Na Kayala. How fares your kind? Numerous indeed. A beautiful sign, huh? Beautiful indeed, Yamargo Be. So, as an omen, it's bad. Why? The crows are numerous, they're waiting for carrion. And what can we give them? Our bodies feed Mother Boda, the earth. Why feed crows? I Dahabe Irene. That would be like giving yourself to the sky. You know, it's a bad way to go. And so the omen is ill. Let them eat. They'll get nothing. The crew is perching directly on the cathedral. Are a bad omen. Why? For the Kains, every building is a machine, making something for humans, or with them. For example, this cathedral has nothing to do with religion. There is a grim joke circulating around, claiming that the cathedral makes time. Do the Kains mean it for you? Just makes it, produces it. The Kains lay out their buildings in such a way that they can change the perception of and worldview of those inside them. I guess Simon wanted people feel the flow of time differently inside the cathedral. That's how he planned the building. But then rumors simplified the idea. Alright, but our crew was at fault. They slowed time down. The Kains rushed ahead. They refused to sit on their hands. Complacency and laziness are the worst sins in their book. Slow time is tantamount of death for them. Those are just silly rumors. Well, I wouldn't mind if time went a little slower in this game. Yeah, so I, on the other hand, don't like being rushed. If each house is Georgie's, this one. That's not Georgie.
100 years, это положим много. Перебор. 40. 40 положим мало.
Can I help you? Where's Georgie? The Georgie is in his workshop. What business brings you to him? I am Mr. Burakson. I'm here about our house. The workshop is in the right wing of the mansion. Weird morning today, but I think he'll want to meet you. You're in mourning too? Yes. Simon, our patriarch, died 2 days ago under mysterious circumstances. Haven't you heard? I have. Grief comes in spades these days. Who could have known that the polyhedron will turn out this way? How did it turn out exactly? From the capital, we have summoned the Stampton brothers, two architects. They've come forth with a bold project. A contraption that defies gravity. In the capital, they were ridiculed. They thought differently, and so we granted them this opportunity. As you can see, the polyhedron soars. I sense a but. But the polyhedron took away our children. The tower fascinates them. Inside, they built something like a sovereign country. With my own son in charge. No one has any idea how to make them leave. Are you afraid that the tower will collapse? No, it's just that the tower does something to them. They don't explain this to outsiders, but I think it materializes illusions. Some sort of optical effect. Vibrations too, of course. Simon was adamant that we do not hinder the children in any way. Claimed this was the entire reason for the construction. But I want my son back. So those children are running wild now, living by their own laws. Don't ask me how that happened. There was no sinister plan behind this. In a single day, people have accepted this state of affairs. This town does not do strange things to us. I think this experiment might be out of control now. No surprise given that Simon is dead. And your son? Gaspar? Kids call him Kane. He is there. Oh. Kids call him Khan, sorry. He is the leader, I suppose. As his father, I should be proud. Khan. Wait, he was among the children my father taught. Yes. He and your father spent a lot of time together last year. Simon and Isidore gathered some kind of coterie of children, ones they had special hopes for. I didn't have enough time to grasp the things those two thought our children. I see. I'd like to speak to Khan if you don't mind. Well, they do come out from time to time. Less often than I'd like. Abandon any hope of entering the polyhedron, though. They don't let owls in. Yeah, I gathered as much. Okay, to the workshop then. I remember the workshop from the Marble Nest, and I really like this building. I like how the buildings, their environments actually tell about the people who reside in them. The judge is in this workshop around the corner. What I can tell you is the answer right away. Yes, you may. I may what? You may slay the outlaws at night without repercussions. You're the fifth to come and ask about that. And why have you come? I'm wondering if my man is going to come and ask the same. If he is generally planning to kill the killers, if he is, I'm leaving today. I admire your resolve. If somebody you know is planning to murder a person, even a villain, then there's something wrong with them. And I've seen a few red flags already. Be careful at night. There's no guarantee your boyfriend doesn't join the outlaws instead. Listen to why. Come in from round back or something? Oh yeah, the workshop. This place is really fascinating to me.
Все связано. И значит, осмысленно. Человек-ткач, проводящий новые связи, смертью не прекратится.
I think this model was a bit improved from the Marble Nest. Or is it just me? You are asking me, Burak. I am. About the house. Now, after I've seen you with my own eyes, I relinquish all the claims I have on your property. The house is yours. Why did you want our house in the first place? We came there a family of builders. We built this town. Every house has something unique to its image. We keep track of this process. And what do you have in store for my home? We would have examined first its proportions, the taste of the space inside. Every house transforms everyone who spends more time more than 5 minutes within. Sometimes this transformation can be influenced or controlled. We have a great interest in these matters. Our house has always been a gloomy place. I'm going to write a decree. Pass it to the prefect of the headquarters district. Today, of course. Why today? Those are the rules. The judge's decision is executed on the same day it's made. Why? This sounds inconvenient. Convenience is poison. One must accustom themselves to pursue any intention as soon as it appears, regardless of difficulty. Otherwise one burns out, gives in to doubt, starts fearing oneself. The bolder the dream, the more surely it becomes dust when the moment is lost. Now I understand. Yeah, I really like this man. Seems smart. Oh, and this mind map is not only for D2. The mind maps are the apps. And D2 and 3 are in the same act. Oh, that's interesting. What's the plan now? Yes, let's go to the second stage. Get out of the way, but there's nothing close by that I could visit anyway at any time, so let's just go there right now. Maybe there will be something decent. What's up, kids? So that's what he looks like. Behold, folks. So here's what we want you to know. Don't let yourself think that we'd let you into the game just cause you're pretty. No one's happy that we had to do it, got it? No one knows yet. And if you spill the beans to any grown-up, you'll mess it all up, got it? I got it. I'm quick on the uptake. Just telling you, cause you wanted to know more about me. Look in the gut, in the boulders next to a threshing machine. See ya. Here's another stash, there is it? Here. That place is a bit more convenient than the other two. Ooh! There's the first button I found. I don't mind trading at a loss a bit. Teasers, haven't had those yet. Maybe the women like those. Let's see the fish straight away. Quite a bit of inventory space. Wait, no more space for bottles? What heresy is that? There's always space for bottles. What was that I dropped? Raisins. I won't switch them out for anything. Not really. What are you doing with that bucket? Feeling a bit sick? Happens from time to time. Really don't know if this is worth it. The time, I mean. I spent just walking here, but I really want to know what's in the stash. Red lighter, will you? Or you'll wake up the mistresses. Victoria would be fine, but what if you disturbed Nina? I'm here about the caches. Yeah, we know. Sleepyhead told us you were in. Here's one cache we found. Other things inside. Leave well, will you? That lets us down. I'll do my very best. We sometimes get together in the nutshell. It's like a place. We go there in the evening, in the morning, even at noon. All in all, we come and go as we please. If you get a lead, go to the nutshell, will you? You'll find someone there, eh? See you, kiddos. Nutshell. That's another stash. A lot of them. So I guess that's where Drink Twirine comes in handy. I might find stashes without even having to talk to the children. Not like it's a big problem though. Then just a lantern. Hey, where's the treasure? Somewhere around here. Well, I know it is. Somewhere. Around here. Didn't come here just for nothing. That is just a rock. Damn, I don't see anything here. I don't know, am I just blind or is it really well hidden? Well, at least on fire. Can I climb down there somehow? I think there's a way down. Oh, here we go. Nice. Okay. Bullets, fingernails. What shall I leave behind? I've got too many bottles now. 20 is plenty. That even rhymes. Time 11. Yeah, time really flies, doesn't it? What's up? Not gonna ask you to come by, Big Bear. Looks like our troubles went in packs. What's going on? One of our lads, Patches, came down with something nasty. He's burning up, won't last long. That dandy doctor from the capital examined him, told us the pills would kill him for sure. Did he tell you anything else? He said our place should be locked up so we don't spend... We can spread whatever Patches got. Maybe it's catching. If you ask me, I think Patches just ate some moldy crackers. Still not gonna I'm on my way. Notkin told us, go and find the younger Burak. If anyone can make sense of this mess, it's Isidore's son. That fancy weasel only thinks about boarding up has burning us up. So Burak is our only hope. I have to brew a little something first. Can I make it 3 hours? Black old seed Patches has until the evening to live. Not even until the nightfall. It's all the time I need. Oh man. And that will require time. I still need to visit Lara, this is more important, more urgent. I guess I'll just come straight to my lab, brew some mixtures, go to the kids, and then I could take a boat back to Lara. That sounds like a plan. Look at that little cow. Usually they take shapes of horses, these toys. Here it's a cow. Yeah, let's clean up our inventory bits. Oops. Oosh. The game told you that the item doesn't fit before it drops it. It would be perfectly fine if it just didn't let you pick it up. Do I have any morphine? With me? Might need some if I'm going to heal the kid. Pathologic, what about Pathologic? Do you have fresh nuts? You can trade them for rare ones. Ending nuts for nuts. Now that's profitable. You're so dense, we already heard all these walnuts and chestnuts have to say, but now we can barter them away. The new is always more interesting. And what did they have to say? They told us that we can find schmauders in this very yard. We called it the powder bag. Boka and Troshka used to live here. They were the schmauder makers. Schmauders. They're like powders. They're valuable. We'll later trade them for needles, for a knife. And I have one. I see one at least. How about we play hide and seek? You look for powders and you look for us. Alright. You're it. Turn around so that you don't see us. And count to five. Then seek. God, but no cheating. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're still here. Yeah. A schmauder wouldn't hurt. Right now, I don't really explain what exactly they are. Okay, now they disappeared. I should actually look for them. Because schmauders are important. They're like just ground up medicine. Oh, that's old school sound effect from the original. But yeah, that's it, and it's only five. Oh god, I really need it. So schmauders are a bunch of ground up pills in one place. One might think that's real dangerous to consume, but powders can actually cure the plague. They also damage your health a lot, as far as I know. Thanks for the trade, kid. Found you. That's only hazelnuts. Don't need those. I think there should be one more kid somewhere. They're not angry to the hide and seek. Okay, that's done. Only one Schmauder, but it's still great. Best time well spent. The Schmauders might really see my ass later on. Yeah, I have too many bottles. Please have some. Right now I think of making maybe two of each mixtures. Because diagnosing is a bitch. I don't think I want to use my special mixture yet that I have in my stash. There's still no one that important that's dying. Well, that's very hypocritical of me to say, but he's such a vital character to the story. That's not how a doctor should talk. Let's put some things away. So we need Ron. Hey, game. Game, please respond. Game, please. Just turned off. God fucking damn it. Oh boy. Let's see how far this takes me back. I'm here. Did I speak with him yet? I did. Okay, I guess I'll skip this. Because I respect your time. But I haven't locked this part of the map now, but I guess I could as well just take a boat straight to my factory and save time. And visit the other places later. Even the kid is the most important now. Alright, I took the boat. Still only 10 a.m. Pretty early. I skipped most of the stuff I already did. Oh, hey, Bull. So, got anything to see? I'm guessing Dave will be alright then. We need a name for him. What time bad names? I choose the dumbest possible names. That is it for my own channel. But I guess I could name him Horny. I'm sorry. 6-year-old humor. I may not even afford two of each mixtures. I only have two brown wires. Let's see them. Let's do one of those. Okay, let's hope that will be good enough. Oh, I have plenty of blood. Can go test some things out as well. What does this mix with dust do? Green plus, or is it yellowish? I have to write it down. Okay, so I have a bunch of those now. Let's put our weeds away now. Morphine. We have morphine. I have two little flasks. Okay, let's hope that these mixtures will do the job. Okay, and that's the good. Let's go with the kingdom. Yeah, and as far as I remember from the alpha, they should give me pills. I had no way to buy them yet. Yeah, and I saved just before this, so I might be able to save scum this, just in case.
Лучше не спрашивать ничего. Молчание золото.
He will die, Emshin. He will take his feet into your hands and he will die. Stay not your hands with the death of a person who trusts you. You're not a doctor, Kate. I am. You're not a healer yet. You will fail. You're a big man, but not as big as to take on responsibility for others. But someone must try it, and this is where you are right. You can't simply let it happen without a fight, so let me fight. Yeah, let this be a learning experience for me. Move aside, Katai. I won't hide behind your back. You believe taking your father's vessel was enough to become him? You just ambition. You cannot heal. You know not the lines. Then take too much on, or you'll snap like a rotten bow. I don't need your concern, I can take care of myself. That Bixit doctor was just here too, told me to pass a message on. Don't waste your time on patches, it's over for him. Instead, pull yourself together and come see me. I've got something important for you. That's it. And what do you think? We scrounge up all the pills from all over town, but the Bixit doctor said patches will die if we give him any. His body can't take the strain. But you, you're going to try anyway, aren't you? What makes you think I can do better than that dandy? You're a doctor too, aren't you? You can heal him. Maybe you can cut away the illness. Take out his appendage or something. Should I cut off one of his legs too, just to be safe? Well, Barak would have had something for this. He used herbs to find out what's wrong with his patients. He used to say it while reveals everything hidden in my body. Can you do that? I can do many things. Come on, take the pills. Here, a handful for everything. Just make sure you figure out which one to give him, alright? The correct one will probably do the trick. Hand them over. I'll take a look. Alright, the moment of truth. Just let's try the improved one. Oh, that was very painful. It's either nerves or blood. Let's try blood. Okay, that was the correct one. Thankfully, I only had one of that bottle. Yes, treatment successful. Ooh, that was intense. Okay, hope he'll live. I came into my legacy now. I am a Menku. Hey, happy? Is he gonna make it? Here is it breathing. He'll do. And that bachelor said it was no use. I knew he was lying, the big city grifter. Impossible, this goner, that. Nonsense. Wanted you to abandon us and go see him about some urgent business instead. I wonder what's so urgent. Well, he told us things looked grim, and that you should drop everything to go talk to him. Because he said it's a desperate situation and our lord has to be quarantined. He said you shouldn't even come here, so you don't catch it yourself. I see. I should pay the man a visit. So I guess that's gonna be about the plague spreading. It's finally happening. Oh, hello. So I cleaned up our place. I burned the trash, took away the bones, I mean the cracked ones, and I put that weird grey goo from the table in a bucket. Might be useful, right? No rest for the wicked, huh? So can I also whip up something for us to eat? Got any money? You whippersnapper, what am I supposed to do with you? Anyway, when are you coming back? Do they wait for you or what? Someone's gonna take care of your dad stuff and stuff. I think it would be great if we did it together. Why do you care anyway? By the way, I broke a pipe over there. I don't think it was important though, so don't hit me, alright? I'll fix it myself. Bor has a pipe like that. I bet he'll trade it for a bottle of alcohol. We have a couple of those, right? Just stay here and don't go anywhere. Don't even move. Got it. Got it. Good, kiddo. Great. Keep it up. What a dude. Alright. Donkovsky is there. Okay, the plan now. I visit my lair again. Then I go to Lara. Then I go here. And on the way, I pick up the Schmauder, if I can even do that again. Yeah, Sticky really got attached to us, didn't he? What's going on here? Now everyone acknowledges you. Everyone says you have embarked upon the path of your father. Make it so they unlock the termitary. Peter Karan, something's off about it. Trouble is brewing. I'll get off my back about the termitary. What trouble? We don't know. Make them tell us. Make them open the termitary. Make Wu, fat lad. He won't listen. Everyone says you're now a Menku. Once you're allowed to cut bodies, cut my brother, please. Release him of evil meat so he may speak. When will I be allowed to do that? The elders will see when. Can we bring my brother to you? Will you cut away his pain? If I myself live to see that fine moment. You were unjustly suspected yesterday, but now everyone believes you. My sister is about to give birth. The older women see the child is big, she is small, and so she will die if not helped. Will you help her? Where do you all even come from? Jesus, I just healed one kid and I'm suddenly everyone's favorite doctor. And you are here too.
Пахнет вчера. Я чувствую.
Бикара, you are a true hero, Isidore. You showed with alacrity. With your deeds, you know the ties that bind the world. He cannot be replaced, but someone has to do his job, so here I am. Any new thoughts on the contents of the door? No. Alright. Let's put the mixtures back. Do they have a need for something else in here? Maybe the grindstones. Just in case anyone wants to read. I'll leave that fire behind for now and that wire end as well. Was my exhaustion not that bad? I could eat though. Okay, to Lars, please now. Okay, let's actually check the time this time. It's almost 12. Oh, I have to get a document. From my house. Let's do it while it's nearby. Can't be sure when I will be able to get back there. Man, this is blocked off. What's up with that? Let me pass, please. This district is locked down under Dr. Dankovsky's orders. These districts are off limits to anyone but medical personnel. Are you that Varag guy? Now that's news. What's going on? Why is the area locked off? People see something happen at the factory, like an emission. Toxic sewage in the air makes your eyes water in a minute. Wouldn't be smart to go in without protection. Kind of protection. Immunity boosters, two pills. Protective clothes, one unit. Here you go. Protective clothes, good idea. That area looks unclean, very unclean. Oh, thanks, man. Alright, this is nasty. Let's make it quick. Is it mirror? My stamina drains faster here. Which house is it? This one. How do I even enter it? It's bolted down. We can't do anything about it. Oh, and there are mice around here. I'm blind. Oh, anyone here? Yikes. This place has been picked clean. Nothing more to loot. If you're feeling brave, check the neighboring houses. Maybe they have something left. Are you the prefect of the district? In the flesh. Good, I was looking for you. And Isidore's son, and here I claim her house. Here is the paper from the judge. That's a fancy paper indeed, but I'm afraid you won't be living in that house anytime soon. The house belongs to me. Haven't you been outside? There's no longer food to breathe. I heard there was a blowout at the factory yesterday. Must be the sewage settling down, choking people to death. I don't think this stuff is sewage. What is it then? Something contagious. Did anyone else stay behind beside you? The poor and the brave might still be around, trying to salvage what little they can. It was decided that doctors and medical personnel may take whatever they need, since they likely need more. You're a doctor too, as far as I know. And no one is going to object? If you manage to help someone in the end, they might thank you instead. I see. Townsfolk are running scared. The black stuff will dry a man's lungs in a second. I hear the several being dead already. Take the paper. Black stuff or no black stuff, the house is mine now. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Let's not get infected. Let me out! Jeez. I'm dying of hunger as well. I bet the shops are closed in infected districts too. And I bet they won't have food in the bar, only Twirine. Alright. Wait, does drinking increase my hunger? Don't even remember. Do I have anything to bite? I don't think so. I could eat nuts, but they don't help really. It's still short for the revolver. Alright, get me out of this, please. Oh, see how much time it takes. You get me here, anyway. How come I didn't notice that before? The roots. Let's consume the blood. Would carry it around anymore? Okay. Is this? Oh, that's not Lars, please. Okay, you better have something good to tell me. Any food? How are you even alive? No food in the house that I can rob? Useless. Speak of the devil, you started to like coming here, haven't you? Are you sure your boots won't wear down? Well, I miss you. Aren't you supposed to be terribly busy? I understand why you keep coming. Or do you need my help again? I'll wash your clothes, you're filthy like a chimney sweep. Revolting. Well, did I have some sleep? That's fine, I can do without your help. And I can leave if you don't want me here. I'm sorry, forget it. It's just that sometimes you feel all too poignantly that your life is over. Sorry, I just get a bit confused when I see a word I don't understand yet. You're not even 30, but you are done. Not dead, but burned through. There is nothing ahead of for you. But what does it have to do with me? Nothing, not now anyway. It's just... I could have gone differently. Perhaps the four of us should meet today, even bad grief like the good old days. Grief? You had no idea what quagmire grief has gotten himself in. And stuck? He's also done something awful. The judge is angry at him. He summoned him to the crucible for questioning. He's still here. What does that even mean, huh? Oh, the three of you deserve each other. Let's gather together, huh? The four of us. I mean it. I'll arrange everything. Then again, indeed, you're right. Let's do it. The four of us, grief included. Today, the old place. The Apple Road, right? By midnight, as usual. Precisely, the Apple Road, by the basket. That's interesting. Eldred friendly win. And there was a food store somewhere, yeah. Hope I can afford anything. This is it? But I'm panicking a little. Let me in! I'll eat your life if you don't sell me food. For a reasonable price, at least. Oh yeah, it's getting more expensive. Take the candle. Take these. Give me some pemmican. Game station still not the best. I can go on for a little longer though. It's all because of that damn war. We are losing it. The train that came in June was the last. I just know it. We're not seeing another one. I've recently arrived from the outside. Trains will work. We've been cut off from the world, all alone. Food supplies are dwindling. We've not even talked about medicine. Where are we to get more? And now, our only competent doctor is gone. This winter will be the end of our town. The train with goods will come eventually. I hope you're right. But the coming winter will be harsh, mark my words. In times like these, it becomes apparent just how childish we are. So dependent on the umbilical cord. And the noble families, without them we are done for. Our town can't stand on its own. It can't feed others, but can't support itself. That's true. That's funny. We have the Bull Enterprise that exports shitload of meat, but cannot feed its own people. I could do some immunity boosters. Hey, let's see. This is where the game begins. The plague is spreading. It's like tomorrow won't be fun. Many people see that. Day 4 fucks you up real hard. So we'll see how it goes. Ish. Alright, not in severe danger of dying of hunger anymore. Hey, where was the playing ground? It's like a dead end. Kids, we're pretty. I need a schmouder. You hear the air? We already went through this, so... Okay, how to wait a bit. I'm not looking. I totally have not memorized where you are hiding. Okay, come on, hide. I think I'll need to go visit Rubin.
Начинает стих. Я умру,
she can repair the mask if we have the components. I don't. How much for morphine? 10? Holy shit. That's expensive. All out of morphine. Holy shit. How much is all my stuff combined? Oh god. Keep doing the morphine at least. It was so painful to punish Mulder not being able to afford it. What time is it? 3 p.m. Jeez Louise. That's a lot of stuff in one trash can. I need the scrap. Okay, where is Ruben exactly? Is he in this house? Well, Georgie's the judge. Is he with Georgie? He isn't. Nothing to tell, no? Just save them? Is he here then? Please tell him I'm just wasting my time because it's not midnight yet. Okay, need to avoid him or something. No, he's not here. Odd. Please show me two places here then. Let's go to the needle then. I won't give you the fucking lockpick. Stop asking. Oh. What's this gathering? Dr. Nikoska ordered us to meet him here by the house he's staying at. We've been waiting for half an hour, but he still isn't coming out, meaning he's busy, so we wait. You will too. Who are you? Volunteers? Orderlies? He made a spot on these clothes and come to him. The man clearly has theatrical ambitions. Why did he make you wear this? Flea protection, said we'd thank him soon. And we believe him. Good, that you're taking hygiene so seriously.
Тебе не кажется, что я как будто бы выцвела?
Who are you? Artem Burak, Sergeant. What do you want? You look like you can hardly read and I doubt you're into stargazing. Where's Ludankovsky? He's staying here, right? He isn't here. He isn't coming. He's gone to the town hall for a meeting, an important meeting, a doctor's. Who was that walking upstairs then, pacing impatiently, waiting for me? Just mice? No, I mean, ghosts? Restless souls? There are lots of them here. Uh-huh, could have guessed that myself. Bloody hanging lamps. We can't read the needle stuff. Okay, where to now? Well, there was supposed to be a stash somewhere here, we could check. Then I could take a boat somewhere. Oh, what's that? Oh, what the fuck? Oh boy. That's not good. I think this is where the elf ended. This is all new to me now. And that's a dead end. Hunger. I'm hungry again. God fucking damn it. And the first idea I get when I'm hungry is to look through the trash. And the rats are everywhere. Oh, here's the bill. They're pointing towards the town hall. Any shops here? What are you doing here? Nice call, by the way. Oh, you're a beast. Whose idea was it to let the muscle in on the game? What's next, an invitation to Barley, the dog? Barley who? Well, there's this one fella, used to be bad grief pal, but then they fell out. Barley split away and found his own gang. A real no-nonsense affair, unlike Grief Circus. We would have suspected the man immediately, but we checked him already. Alright, it goes. In the gut, under the stairway, you won't miss it. And don't forget to leave something. We'll check too. We'll see what kind of player you are, because we've had a bunch. Remember Firebrand, the cheapskate? He'd take a wash and leave a pencil. Some personality. At least we figured out it was him. Relax, relax, I remember the rules. You know, there's supposed to be something here. I haven't triggered it on my map, but we've seen it before. Is it here though? Aha! I guess have a match. No food. What a shame. Let's go towards the town hall then. I could take the boat. And does these destinations take different time? They do. Yeah, I hope wasting 45 minutes won't kill me. Anyone? He under the stairs. Find something immediately, I will just go away. Oh, here it is. How you are, Schmauder! Oh my god! Well, you can have a broken ampule as well. What's the note? Found the last walnut hidden in the dead pole yard. Meet you there. I'll leave that behind. Yeah, this was definitely worth it. I'm still hungry. Yeah. Buying food from groceries in the last resort, but man! No people out, no? No one to trade with? This is a grocery. Please let me survive just for several more hours. they want. Can do. Can have it. Okay, at least I last for a couple more hours. Let's see what this is all about. I hope I can, there are people out again after I get this done with.
Ясно, что наши недра не содержат воды. Может, мой не так уж и глуп. Все-таки родная кровь.
An epidemic burak playing. What if it's the sand plague that smothered 300 of my workers 5 years ago? Then it's serious, very serious, my boy. Your father saved us back then. Now I need you at hand. So I make myself clear. Clear as day, family doctor. A tame doctor, right? You know, Burak, in the olden days, pirates used to hunt ships that carried doctors because they were worth more than gold. Imagine that! And I'm a bit of an old pirate myself. Be prudent, my boy. Surely you appreciate your hell now. I will help your family, boss, if you can help mine. You don't understand yet. You're a bald-headed, stubborn young man, but you will when a three-body thick pile of corpses lies atop his doors. Maybe we will talk again. Who is going to be in charge now? That's of no concern of you, Burak. Everything important that could be done, I've done already. There will be a fund. There will be a headquarters, intrigues, sleepless nights. Everyone here thinks they're crucial to defeating the outbreak. But they're scared, mistaken. What can they tell you? I'm a doctor. I need a full picture. So, you have some time on your hands. And go to each of them. Talk of 1, 2, 3 people. Will fill your head with I have to Google this pronunciation.
Minutai.
Minutai. Okay. Okay, fill your heads with minutai. While time is running out. Your time. Seven empty conversations. You don't need them. I can tell you all you need to know. Fair enough. I'm not big on chatter. What do you need to know? We have 4 doctors. Well, 3 you excluded. They'll work on the epidemic. The headquarters will be there. All your actions, their actions will be accounted for and rewarded by the anti-epidemic fund. I like incentivizing entrepreneurship. If you work well, you are paid well. So rest assured, they won't sit on their hands. Me excluded, why? I have my own plans for you. But I have mine. Okay. Daniel, what's up? Burak, the station is regretful. I just didn't have time to warn you. I understand, forget it. Well, let's get down to business. We have 3 doctors in town. Or if we count the deranged girl who claims to have a healing touch. Rubbish, of course. But she has a lot of energy and she knows a thing or two, so it won't hurt to let her work. And Burak, allow me to be frank? Shoot. Where did you graduate? What are your qualifications? Do you have a degree? medical school? Burak, I want you to become my aide. Our primary goal is developing a vaccine. You're local and enterprising. I need your help. Vaccines aren't my area of expertise. They are mine. Our goal is to stall the epidemic and prevent the worldwide pandemic. A worldwide, huh? You're pretty honest about your ambitions, aren't you? Other towns like this one exist, you know. If this disease is half as lethal as the outbreak 5 years ago, this place is doomed. Other people can still be saved. Or perhaps you can... You have better suggestions? Just say it. What do you want of me? I will make the vaccine, but I can't do it without you. All you need to do is be at hand and do as I say. I will take full responsibility for the situation. Perhaps I'll drop by if I have the time.
Ты больше не медведь, Бурах. Пора взрослеть.
Look who's here. Lara says you were planning a sentimental get-together. Remember the good old days and all that? As if what? 6 years haven't passed? Why so angry though? Was I planning to gather you all? Yes, I was gathered. I was planning to gather you all, but no one was forcing anyone. I know what you're thinking. You want to look for the murderer, avenge your father? Forget it. Let me handle it. I'll do it better than you. Father would want you to work, not seek vengeance. Work in this stead. I know better than you what father would want. You're no longer a surgeon. You're a pharmacist. I'm better at dissecting people in all senses, Burak. But to create an infusion like Isdor did, that requires your intuition, your hands. It gives me no pleasure to admit all this, but it's true. I'll do whatever duty requires of me, got it?
Здесь корни и грязь. Это наш фундамент.
This is humiliating. Father purposefully charges me with tasks that present our family in the ugliest possible light. Supplying the fund with adequate food and medicines clearly impossible. My efforts here are futile. What does this mean for me? No one knows why the train is almost a month late. We maintain regular shipments of meat and skins, so where's our pay? Where's the regular supply train? We're on the brink of starvation. There are no stocks left, which means everyone's on their own now. And I will have to kneel in front of my father and take responsibility for this fiasco. You're a smart man. You'll find a way. The hospital will set up in the theater. Possible if infected will be examined there every day. The disease will be studied and we'll even try curing it. They say there's no cure for the sand pest, but Dr. Dankowski still has hope. What does that mean for me? It means that the theater is your place now, your real home. Tend to the sick and dissect the dead. Work night and day to find a cure for this accursed plague. In that cesspool of infection, you'll have one fewer doctor in a couple of days. But you are Alginsky's private doctor now, aren't you? I guess he'll object then, or even forbid you to risk your life. Did he tell you that? Bullshit. Oh, sorry. Misspressed.
Когда мыши под полом шуршат, значит все в доме спокойно.
Полярина looks quite pretty. If it's the same sickness, all measures felt pointless. Wishful thinking, delusional actions. For it's clear what we are dealing with. Fire from heaven, the great flood. No one shall be spared, save for the 10 righteous men. You have a fever. You're delirious. Forget the plague. You can't affect it. Think of yourself, not of the disease. Search your soul. Are you a righteous man, or are you the cattle from the slaughter? Whom will it kill, and whom will it spare, and why? This is the curious question which must be answered by me, doctor, not you. It is curious, all true. I will consider it.
Убийцами руководит Бродобрей по имени Брага. Да уж, Бродобрей.
The three ruling families will recruit volunteers to observe order. The dangerous districts will be cordoned off. Entry of exit will not be possible. Any crime against health or property will be punished immediately. What does that mean for me, again? You're a doctor, so you have privilege. Like others, you are allowed entry, and more importantly, exit from infected areas. We rely on your responsibility. If you discover you're infected, you won't attempt to conceal or spread it, correct? Yes. Yeah. Shit is going down. And judge himself is here.
Все связано. И значит, осмысленно. Человек-ткач, проводящий новые связи, смертью не прекратится.
It's spreading across the earth, the lower town, between the Guildet and the Abattoir. Thanks, Judge. I know what part of town is called Earth. Two architects live in Earth. Andrew and Peter Stamaton. Old geniuses, each in his own way. Please take them into your care. You could let the whole town die, but these two must survive. Why? Because you won't find mines like theirs anywhere else on the whole continent. We hunted them for much too long. My brother Simon collected many brilliant specimens in this town. You know, if in it is an ark, where do they live? Peter lives in the loft, in the tenors. Henry, though, rarely leaves the Broken Heart, his pub below the factory. I put my hopes on you, doctor. Pay them a visit as soon as you can. I'll take a look. I'll take a rest before I continue, because as you can see, shit is going down now. So, see you later.